Make sure to press the dumbbells out in about 45-degree angle to avoid increased shoulder pain.